Hello friends, today I will give a preliminary lecture on health and nutrition, just basic tips ki how to achieve a good health, or in other words we can say what you are depends on what you eat, because these are very interrelated terms and these are interrelated to each other very much. So what actually one should take, everyone eats food, you know very well. But it should be that type that can fulfill the requirement of the quantity wise as well as quality wise according to your body composition. Only then your body will be properly nourished. When your health will be properly nourished, you will be fine, you can work throughout the day, you will be active throughout the day, you will be more more active throughout the day and throughout the workplace. So priority should be given to the health. So one proverb is there, ki health is wealth. So that's very right. So one must ingest good quantity of food to maintain a good health. Quantity means amount, quality means vitamins and minerals which you get from the food, especially from the vitamins, especially from the fruits and vegetables, which actually helps in metabolizing the energy, protein and fats. So these are very important. So now I will give you some of the tips what should be included in the diet. You must make use of cereal and pulses in the combination of 4:1, or you can say 4 parts of cereal and 1 part of pulses. In any way, either you can use in the cooked form, either you can use in the chapati form, either you can make some salad, either you can make some snacks. It depends upon the way you take the meal. Then you must take a combination of fruits and vegetables, especially of the greens, yellow and red, because these are rich in vitamins and minerals, especially these vitamins and minerals which you get from the greens, yellow and red. They are very nourishing for the skin as well as for the eyes. And must make use of the unrefined foods. Unrefined food means not the refined ones, especially the whole flour as porridge, because the refined food are not considered as good as the unrefined food. So moreover, rich in fiber food should be consumed, because it helps in excreting the dirty products from the body, or you can say toxins from the body. So fiber either you can get from, again, from the fruits or vegetables, or from the unrefined food, more as compared to the refined foods. In unrefined food, beside the cereal, as I said, the whole flour, porridge, you can have whole pulses also. They are also good source of the fiber. Along with all these things, you must consume moderate quantity of fats and oils, milk and milk products, meat and eggs, but it should be in the moderate quantity, not too much. Young food should be consumed in a moderate quantity, not in a large quantity. Make use of the water as far as it's possible. 8 to 10 grams of glass of water must be consumed daily. Along with all these tips, I will say exercise for 30 to 45 minutes is very, very essential. I think that is enough to include in the diet, which will nourish the body properly and will keep you fit for the day. So, thank you very much.